Hello everybody and welcome to a new video and welcome to my merch store. Now I did a short 2-minute, 3-minute live stream on my merch store, but it was only webcam because YouTube hasn't developed a way to integrate your screen into basically a recording an editing software together for gaming and recording your screen with your webcam and whatever. Anyway, so I'm logged out of my store, so you don't see any of my information. But literally, like, I have unisex long sleeves, posters, framed posters, mugs, pillows, phone cases. Now this is the 6. I was debating if I should take iPhone 6. I was debating if I should take this one off because I accidentally put it in. But whatever. We have socks. We have male tank tops or sleeveless, as people call them, unisex t-shirts, women's tank tops, unisex sweaters, pullover, two different type of pullover, one's just with no pocket in the hood, and this one has the pouch pocket. This one's the unisex zip up. We have backpacks, we have drawstring bags, we have iPhone cases for every phone or phone. We have cases for every phone all the way up in to the Max for iPhone, and then the Samsung S9 Plus for Samsung. We have towels, we have one-piece bathing suits, we have bikinis, we have sports bras, we have all this stuff. Socks, yeah. And there's going to be more. Like I said, there's going to be stuff with Peter the Panda on it too. So, link down in the description. Now, I have it set to randomly go on sale at random times. So sometimes I would be losing profits on some of these, but because I only get about $10 from each. Each product, or depends how much it is. Like this, some of these are a lot. So But when it goes on sale, I lose profits sometimes. But yeah, I have a female tank top here, so I did them separately. Like this is male. I should actually change that to say M or man or whatever. But the rest are all unisex clothes. Like even the socks are unisex. You just have to pick a size. And then same with the bags. The drawstring bags are unisex. All the phone cases are unisex. These are obviously for women. Well, I'm not going to judge if men wear them too, but yeah. Then I have the posters. The mugs, unfortunately, it comes only in the 11-ounce size. I can't add more mugs because they don't have more mugs on the site yet. Like, this is still a pretty new site. It's Streamlabs merch store, and then I can customize the merch that they already like they the product that they already make to put my own logos on it. So yeah. And then like these ones only came in black. And these only came in white. And so on and so forth. I couldn't, and this came only in one color too. So I couldn't choose, but with this one, you can have it in navy blue, green, red, or black. Same with some of these other ones, you couldn't really choose the colors, but what can you do? And with this, it's only the sports bra that comes with it. The shorts don't come with it. Same with like any models, they don't have good like sweatpants or anything, so the pants that they're wearing is just the pants that they're wearing, and what we're selling is the actual shirts or socks or whatever they're modeling. So right now, again, they add things every day apparently. Like they're up to snuff, up to speed on all of the trends and stuff, so it all just depends on when it, or if they have an idea. I'm thinking of pop sockets for the back of your phones that would actually go on the case, so like where there's this gap here. Well, this one's not a good example, but so that you guys can have another little one. And I think that I don't know if they're how cheap those would be to make, but because this is a official merch, I hope you guys understand that the prices are set specifically. Like I got to choose between making nothing and making $10 for each product, I think it is. So yeah, and so I can't really help what the prices are. Oh yeah, we have a towel. It's a full body towel, I think. Yeah. So yes, so I will definitely be getting some of the stuff for my background or whatever. I suggest you guys, because these cases, this one got obsolete, but these cases are actually really good, for example, and like the clothes are good quality, and the like I've had these sweaters for about a year now, that this has actually been like trying to, that I've been putting this off for. So I'm excited for this, the store, and so yeah, Lincoln's in the description. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications, and don't forget to also come back and view my videos. Bye bye.
power drained from constant battle, sending him into space to recharge from the Earth's yellow sun. I struck. But my obsession had blinded me to the real threat, to Earth's true enemy. Stealing the powers of Earth's protectors when we were too busy fighting amongst ourselves to see the danger. With you three dead, Brainiac quickly eliminated the remaining heroes. The lucky ones died fighting. Finally, I alone survived a rat in the walls of the Brainiac construct. I have traveled through time to warn you. This is my past, but your future. And it means the end of humanity, so together, we must change it.
What have you done, Luthor?
Given you a fighting chance.
He's lying. It's some kind of trap.
Why should we trust you? Because if you don't, Earth is doomed. I've stolen Brainiac's exobytes, released them into Earth's atmosphere. They hold the power stolen from the heroes and villains of my time, and will bestow them on anyone they conquer. The exobytes will create a new breed of superhuman to fight Brainiac's invasion. You must teach them to use their new abilities, or they must be on the front line of the coming battle, or my grim future will become your own. Too late, for I will not be here to see this new future. My work is not yet done. I must leave this Earth to you. Claim the Exobytes and take destiny into your own hands.
Targets identified. Select gender and body type.
Okay, after that, sorry I missed the first couple sentences of the movie, but, so this is, DC Superheroes Online, so now I get to make my superhero, and, hello everybody, my name is Big Eagle Gaming, and welcome to a new video on what the game I just said. So I'm gonna make a female because they're always the best. Large Massa. Do flirty. Batman. Right, no, I'm gonna go Batman. Right, I'm gonna go Superman so that I can fly. And then I'm gonna do Rage. What's this? No, I didn't know I had to buy one. Flight.
Okay, and human skin. Go. What's the error? Are you already taken? There, that was free. Stupid, but whatever. crap. Thank you. There we go. Okay. There we go. And this is where I'm going to leave this episode here. So, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Shut up! Okay, I'm gonna leave this episode here, and I will, talk to you in the next video. Bye-bye!